What's up, babes? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Key, and I'm here to help you new and aspiring models navigate this modeling industry. Now, today I'm going to be going over 4 simple steps you can follow if you want to become a model. It seems like everybody today is trying to be a model, especially in the age of social media. Everybody can just take a few pictures of themselves and post it on their Instagram and call themselves a model. Being an Instagram model and being an industry model are 2 separate things, and I've already broke down the differences. You can check it out right here. So if you wish to be a working model in the industry, there are a few things that you can do to get started today. First things first, if you want to be a model, then you need to get in front of the camera. Get in front of the camera and get as many photos done of you as possible. You need to start building your portfolio book today. Start taking as many pictures of yourself as you can so you can get comfortable in front of the camera. So when you do book your first job, you can just get on set and work it. You already know what you're doing. You practice in front of the camera. You practice in front of the mirror. You know how your body looks in certain angles. That's an important key. Learn your angles. Get in front of the mirror and start posing now. Learn what works and what doesn't work, what arm movements and what leg movements work best for your body type. And once you get in front of the camera, you'll know exactly what you're doing. You'll know exactly what poses you need to hit to get that shot. The next thing you want to work on if you want to be a model is to be interesting. As a model, your unique features is what's really going to sell you in your market. If you have any interesting features on you, you should highlight that in your portfolio. Not only that, but to be a model, you want to make sure that you have a memorable personality. Having a memorable personality on set is really what sells you. So it's not enough to just pose and stand in front of the camera. You want to make sure that you're a well-rounded model with a good personality. And if you have certain features that stick out about you, make sure you're highlighting that in your portfolio because you never know what might get you hired. So the next thing you want to do if you want to be a model is to learn your measurements. Clients will often ask you for your sizes so they know how to dress you. So you want to make sure that you have your measurements handy. If you have a comp card, these measurements are usually included on the back. So you want to make sure that you have your bust and cup size, your waist and hip size, your height, your dress size, and your shoe size. If you don't know your sizes, you can easily measure yourself with a measuring tape, or you can find a close friend to measure for you. And the last thing you want to focus on if you want to be a model is finding the right agency for you. I previously made a video talking about how you can find the right agency for you. If you want to check that out, you can do so right here. But basically, you want to find an agency that is targeting the market you want to be in. You don't have to be signed with an agency to be a model, but it can help you access bigger jobs. But that depends on what agency you sign with. So like I said before, just make sure you do your research and find the one that is best suited for you. You can definitely be a model and make money as a freelance model. For more resources on how you can make money as a freelance model, you can check out my website. I'll leave the link in the description below. And that's it, babe. 4 simple steps you can do to become a model today. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give me a thumbs up and make sure you're subscribed so you know when I've uploaded next. Thanks for watching, babes, and I'll see you in my next one.